All right, that's the last one, baby. We got that lady. I'm gonna cry. I'd like to thank the Academy for giving me this opportunity.
You better thank Baby Shark.
Baby Shark did kind of give me some extra juice, bro. It did kind of give me some extra juice.
Hey, if you need some Madden coins, be sure to check out GoBuyMMO.com. They are literally half off of the rest of the Madden competitors, so be sure to check them out. Link down in the description below. Use my code Texas for a 6% discount.
What's good, everybody? It is your boy Texas, and the grind is officially over for now. If you guys did not tune into the two streams that we did yesterday, one on YouTube for about 6 hours, and can we stop with the verification? God, I literally, what is going on right now, bro? I grinded so hard that EA's got me out here doing bot puzzles, bro. I'm annoyed, bro. If that's the indication enough, we went ahead and grinded all the way to level 80 for months. Level. I don't know why I said it like that. We get to level 80. This took not 18 hours, obviously, because we were playing the journey for about four of them. But yeah, it took literally 12 hours of grinding on Twitch, doing the same solo. And I want to give a huge shout out to my man Panny. I want to give a huge shout out to my man Breezy. Yo, so I ended up cheating to get, that's probably why I'm getting botted right now. I ended up cheating to go ahead and get up to level 80. I did the best thing in the world, right? So we went ahead and knocked out the solo challenge, the same one over and over again. Now, if you guys are looking for a fast solo to go ahead and knock out level 80 grind instead of just playing in the game, you want to get it done right away. Campaign under game 3, Seahawks, the first solo. You knock this bad boy out, you go ahead and throw a touchdown pass. Each time you complete this solo, you get 110 XP. Upon completion, it throws you back out to this main screen right here. You go down to the game 4, you scroll back up to the Seahawks and repeat the process. I think it's a little bit faster instead of doing the gauntlet one, just because the gauntlet one will throw you all the way back out here. You gotta scroll 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 18 places over to the gauntlet, and you gotta scroll down to go ahead and get yourself to the passing countdown, and then it's just way too much, and the campaign one keeps you actually in the same sequence, essentially, which is really good to save a little bit of time. Like, obviously, we're gonna grind this all in one night, every second counts, and I think that is what allowed me to get this done a little bit faster than I normally would have. And I said, it's because of Panty, man. Panty said, Tex, the campaign one is a glitch. Play this one's the same amount of XP you get for knocking out the passing countdown. And it's faster, and it actually is very fast. So that one was a game changer. Thank you for that. And also, what I ended up doing while I was playing that was I had a couple of soldiers, as well as Panty, my man Breezy. They went over here and did a lot of these Mutt Squad duos for me. They went ahead and played solos, essentially. Let me join them. I quit the game, and then I ended up playing other solos while they were doing those solos, and then I kept getting a lot of XP. So that was really awesome, man. I'm really appreciative of the guys that let me leech off their success. And yeah, I won a couple of Mutt Squad Super Bowls, man. It was pretty fun, man. This was a fun and long and ridiculous and crazy night, and I love the grind, man. It was a lot of fun, man. Once you reach 71, you're gonna go ahead and unlock this Ultimate Legends bundle, which is really dope, man. You get a Legends Fantasy Pack, and you get an Ultimate Legends Fantasy Pack. So that is about I'm just gonna say 200,000 coin value right there. At level 72, you get two exclusive Mutt Packs in the store. You get this Team Diamond 87 to 88 Fantasy Pack. And this pack is, 28,000 coins. And it's really interesting considering that a lot of these players right now in the auction block, Avery Williamson, Rashad Jones, Jabal Sheeran, Tre'Davious White, are going for under 28,000 coins themselves. So a lot of people must have bought this pack. Just hold on to that. Maybe something will go up in the future. And then the other pack you get is this 90 overall full Legends Fantasy Pack, which costs $5 to unlock. You got Steve Young, Lorenzo Neal, Steve Hutchinson, Willie Rofe, Bruce Smith, Ted Hendricks, Derek Brooks, and Sean Taylor. At level 74, the offensive stat lead to 2018 solos unlocked, and I probably should have went and knocked these bad boys out to see how these uniforms is looking, but I'm tired. Saving at level 78, defensive leaders of 2018. At level 73, you get yourself a 2,000 coin trading quick sell, which I feel like should go up. Like, a lot of the stuff you guys will be seeing with this seems like they were supposed to drop this way earlier than they were supposed to. because a lot of those players are kind of outdated as well. So I'm just like, yeah, maybe it should have been like 5,000 at that point, but still 2,000 training for leveling up. Really good reward. Another one of these 2,000 training quicks up to level 77, so a total of 4,000 training can be earned to level 75. So EA so far, EA has given us 2 Ultra Legends Fantasy Packs and 2 Legends Fantasy Packs. Then at level 76, that's when you have the chance to buy some more exclusive packs in the store. We got the Team Diamond 89 Fantasy Pack. And this one is around 38,000 coins, a little bit more expensive than the first one because they're higher overall. So you get Adrian Amos as a choice, Geno Atkins, Jarvis Landry, Odell Beckham, Matthew Stafford, and Marshall Yanda. And then we get the pack that costs $5 for a 91 overall full legend. That's going to be auctionable. Yeah, Randy Moss, Champ Bailey, Michael Vick, Reggie White, Tim Brown, DeMarcus Ware, Tony Gonzalez, Aeneas Williams, Barry Sanders, Dawkins, Larry Allen, and John Randall. At level 79, we end out with this 2x Ultimate Legends bundle, so that is going to bring our total up to 6 now. So EA is basically giving us a Ultimate Legends fantasy bundle outside of the guaranteed topper that gives you a, 87 or 94 plus guarantee. So 6 of these packs, that means we got 6 chances to pull some amazing stuff, which we'll be pulling in the second half of this video, which I'm excited about. And then we got to level 80, get this 94 to 95 overall power up pass, which can save you so much coins. I have a video going out on the channel later today discussing the best use of that power up pass. Our exclusive mutt level pack for finishing is going to be a full ultimate legend for 2200 points. And right now, Ultimate Legend is like 400 and like, I would say 400K minimum. Obviously, 350 is like the low end, but like 400,000 coins seems to be about right. So $20 for 350 to 400,000 coins at the low end. And then with the chance to pull the new limited time that's in packs today, or pulling a 98 that's going for a lot more. Like, this is a really valuable pack. So it's probably best to wait until 99s come out before you pull this pack. But because your boy Tex is a moron, I'm going to pull this pack today. All right, so we got our bundles unlocked. Let's go ahead and pull these Legends fantasy packs first and see what comes inside these bad boys. Just would like to pull a full legend or two potentially, since these packs usually seem to have better luck than other stuff. 80 overall right there and an 83 Captain Munderland. Last round is going to have an 87 Volume 3, which we're going to go ahead and take. Let's go ahead and get to the next one. Also, got to mention, if you guys haven't already, leave a like upon the video. This grind took forever, and I really appreciate it if you guys just left a like upon the video. All right, so round one here, nothing crazy. We'll take the golds because those make a lot more sense. Any elites in the second round? Nope, not that time. So this pack's already terrible. And last round, we get, of course, the What Heroes. We get a Ultimate Legend piece, 87 Bryant Young. And then we get a Team of the Week, 86 plus, 86 Leonard Floyd. Let's go ahead and take Bryant Young, get to the UL Fantasy Packs right now. UL Fantasy Pack number one. And first round, yeah, bunch of goals. A bunch of goals. I like it. 87 Donovan Smith, 85 Kicker. All right, Little Flames. We're going to go ahead and take, that's a nice picture, right? Kevin Green right there. Back number two. All right, 86. Nice. Jordan Richards. 91 Tevin Coleman. All right, cool. 82. All right, and then we get, all right, bet. That's actually a really solid pack. Yesterday, we get 86 Lawrence Taylor. This is going to be an 85 Julius Peppers out of position. Small Flames, so 88 or 87. Everson Walls. Some more Small Flames. That's going to be an 88. The second pack was really nice. And this third pack was not at all. Take those items right there. All right, what is going to be? 86 overall Jordan. All right, bet. 85 William Jackson. 89 Curse. Bro, can I get some big flames, please, man? Just grind. I need some big flames out of these packs, man. Down to our last one, then. If nothing out of this, the topper or the pack in the store that costs $20 is going to be our last chance at any ultimate full legend pool. All right, so this is going to be another 86. Bro, that 86 is, like, popping out of these packs. All right, cool. Take that, bop. Actually, I don't want this low tier one. All right, final round. Elite, first item, 85 Diggs. Team of the Week, 85 plus, or 84 Joe Schobert, who might not be a bad card to invest in, because he's probably going to get a power up. All right, right here, getting Small Flames again. And Big Flames, what is this one? Let's fucking go, baby. 98 Sean Taylor. The grind was worth it. We got a full ledger. He's like 500 plus thousand coins, and we got a topper basically in the store that they're going to buy. But that was super clutch, baby. Let's go. All right, so we already got one full ultimate legend, man. Let's go ahead and get into this next one. Again, it's probably best to save this pack for the future when something more valuable comes out, because right now a lot of the ultimate legends are actually around like 500 and 400 and like 350,000 coins. It'd be kind of cool if I could limit time out of this pack to Monty Dawson, but anybody at this point I'll take, because it's gonna be a good profit made. Full flames, y'all know that. 97 Everson Walls, Cowboys fan, stand up. He played for the Browns as well as the Giants. So all right, bye. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. It's me, your boy Texas. Those are level up rewards. Leave a like if you guys have enjoyed, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bro, he's 91 speed. What the fuck? Look,
they say money can't buy your happiness, but I swear to God, it's a good downplay. Trying to stuff so many binges in my pocket, you would swear that I was out here trying to drown Franklin. I was bred in the slums, got fed up with crumbs. Now you don't play a pound cake. Told me when it was a root of all evil, but I swear to God, I ain't never found safe.